Namaste. Today I want to talk to you about right here. This is a diary. Like in when we normally use as promotional material, jab hum istemal karte, how do we have diaries? And you know, this is everything what a diary should, I think ideally be. This is from one of our best clients, Mirador Constructions. And I think we did something very different. If you look at them, and this is a live example, isliye main share karna chahta hu. If you look at most diaries that come from organizations, upar niche sab brand karke rakhte hain. Now if a diary is branded with somebody else's name, matlab ye hai ki your company is called XYZ and you put XYZ here, why am I going to use your diary? I'm not. So the point is, one of the things we realized is, you know, do not use the page to brand it. You know, make it personal for the user who's going to use it. Kya is diary ka istemal hoga? 100% hoga. Beautifully made diary. It says little thoughts lead to great ideas. It's going to get used. So number one, the diary will get used. Number two is functional usage. If you look inside, there's a little bit of functional usage that has been done, because yahan par you've got given tips, cards to be kept. You know, you can see this, you know, sticky notes and stuff that can be used inside the diary. So this is functional usage. आपको अगर ब्रांडिंग करना भी है तो ऑल ऑफ द ब्रांडिंग दैट यू वांट टू डू कम्स इनसाइड. यू कैन डू ऑल ऑफ दैट इनसाइड, टॉक अबाउट योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दैट्स गुड, बट इट कैन हैपन इनसाइड. समथिंग एल्स हैज बीन डन वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बाय अस. वन इज राइट हियर, देर आर स्टफ लाइक दिस विच इज कॉल्ड a concept called culture katta that has been built for the brand, and it has been integrated across. So this is an exercise that has been built in. So there are 10-12 pages like that jahan par you are actually engaging with the brand and making sure a concept has been created and you're working on the concept. Other idea, if you look inside, there are no dates. You have kept it non-dated so that a diary has a shelf life. It can be used at any point by anyone. The point I'm making is, jab aap promotional material karna chahe, follow some principles. Make it look good. Make it look personal for people. It should have functional usage and your brand should get covered inside. That's how you make great promotional material. Do that with your next diary that you build. Thank you.